acts of kindness. Thunder does not arrive on the open porch to unsettle, or well, maybe confirm a state of thinking. Until yet the lightning mars the eye that was streaking across the sky of night. It is, my friend, a poetical universe. Even thunder and lightning shall not crash exactly on time. Where meaning follows mystery. And this, despite those headphones and that magnificent new focus that you have, has made since the creation of this peaceful neighborhood an embattled fool of the kid scientist in his human laboratory, thinking that the eye and ear must agree. There is a speck, or a living ocean of atoms, or an egg about to hatch upon the lens in use. There is the warp of history itself in your analysis, friend. A mist, a rising circumstance, a life confessed. The body of the sun dissolved. Or the first slice of debris of the exploded planet. Saturn, of all happy days and myth. Made of ashes and the aromatic gum of trees that lived in antediluvian time. Which of is not time, of course, at all, but the dreaded face of God and truth. There is, we know, the material world in terror. To the calling voice. The thunder of my words, unreconciled. You have this willingness of yourself to be not in the world. song. Wait. The future is already made. It is just that which is certain. A little thing in this perspective, maybe, but strong. And I hear you ask. I see your lowered eyes. What is it? That of which we are, in fact, certain. That was not made to be destroyed. Well, you may decide upon it. I am certain that you will. It must be something looming on the glass, something thrown from circumstance, or we would not be figuring so boldly. Ah, yes, I see so many acts of kindness, isolated, pure. I see there is determination in your eyes. How little is understood of true heaven. Well, I know where heaven has its origin. The thunder fills us with sonorous longing. The trick of light, perhaps, is telling us to linger here, in this vicinity, quite forever, or much longer than those words I said before could have projected for us in simple love and wonder.